tell me to breathe easy for a while.
I chose Little Voice to kind of to acknowledge my inner voice, my conscience. I realized as I was starting this whole process that it was very important for me to be able to listen to myself and speak up, because lots of people will give you their opinions about what you should do and where you should go and what you should sing, and it was the most important for me to learn how to listen to myself. So that's why I chose Little Voice. I was totally shocked. Of course, when you work on something and you make, you know, what you consider to be your artwork, you know, that's my music is what is my artwork to me. You hope it will be successful and you hope that people will enjoy it, but I don't know that I really projected it to go this far. So everything has been very exciting. I feel like a proud mother of my little song out there.
Need one. You see, I'm not gonna write you a love song.